Namaste, I am Bharat Shetty. Welcome to the mat. Anything, two or more things joins together, it becomes yoga. It's like chemistry. When two different things meets together, the third thing raises. Exactly, yoga is something like that. When the body and breath meets together, mind calms down. And when the body, breath and mind works together, one experiences the bliss. Similarly, yoga is something brings more things into one and centers there, and which allows to experience our real nature. It may be you do a stretching. When you stretch your hands with the coordination of breath, your mind can't disappear anywhere. It just strengths there. That's a union. And we all meet in one place. It has become yoga, where different direction meets in one purpose. That's exactly yoga does. When someone has any health issues, starts yoga. Once after doing for a few weeks or months, the health issues become better. He or she never stops there. Then we explore a little beyond. Then we realize when we practice with a good harmony, we become stress-free. And that develops in a solid presence of mind. Then unknowingly, we move towards the peace, the bliss. It starts with one. Then it goes to everything around. That's how yoga leads towards. And in a simpler version, you can say, when you bring body, breath and mind together, that becomes yoga. See, the world of today, we lose our presence. We are not aware what we do. Most of the time, we do things to please others, not for our own presence or our own requirement. We work. We happily work. How long? 1 hour, 2 hours. Then we start getting bored. But we still forcefully work. And we keep on working. Most of the time, we work without our presence. We work more like a machine. That is the time what happened. If you think about it, machine is keep on running. It heats up. Exactly, when we are not aware and keep on working, we heat up. The muscles started aching, joints started paining, and tiredness develops. And like we are not aware what we do. In many conditions, we do something we still not enjoy. First, change the perception. Start, like what you're not enjoying, first find why you're not enjoying. Once you know the problem, it's easy to fix. When we never try to find the problems, we can't fix. But you will have any pains when you work hard, like no. Even day-to-day life, you don't do nothing, still we get pain. Very simple. If I get a phone, what I do? Hold it. And first few minutes like this, then it goes like this. Yeah? Can you imagine the body that falls so much? Yeah, you do watch your phone, not a problem. The whole duration, keep the back straight. Don't drop the neck. And you can use much longer. When we start working in the computer, what we do? Start like this, and we heard somewhere, you have to keep uplifted and work, it's good. We start here, first 1 hour happens, then unknowingly, back drops and further drops, then our alignment changes so much. As soon as the back drops, the pressure develops on the spine. That whole pressure goes on different joints and muscles. They become tired very quickly. When you align well, that can be easily reduced. Simple. Okay, you have a vehicle. Okay, you are timely, you're serving the vehicle and the balancing the wheels, it will be healthy for a long time it goes. In case you don't serve your vehicle regularly and you don't align the wheels and keep running, I think many of you recognize one side of a wheel is just wear out, the other side remains new. That's exactly how body happens. Once part of the body works over than the other part, then we experience a lot of pains and aches. When we balance well, is very simple methodology. Balance between right and left, front and back. All four directions you balance. Believe me, you are not that easily get tired. You are not that easily get pains and aches. You become alert. And your muscles and joints and whole system become really healthy. How to bring body, mind and breath? You stretch your hands straight ahead. Okay? Your spine is uplifted. Your body is kind of aligned here. Now, you start inhaling and you're stretching hands. Smoothly and steadily you stretch your hands. When you stretch your hands, you are continuously coordinating your breath in it. When you're exhaling, you start exhaling with the hands moving back to the center. Inhaling, your hands moving away from the body. And exhaling, body, hands moves into the center. In this whole process, as soon as the inhalation stops, the hand stops. And immediately start exhaling. This coordination, when the movement together, mind can't think anything else. In case mind started thinking something else, the coordination is lost. And that's how every action is created, something to harmonize that. That's how we have to be look into the body's requirement and maintaining that. The core value here, bringing body, breath and mind in a good harmony. The first importance given to aligning the body well to the all four direction. Second importance given, coordinate the breath and making sure body moving all direction to release its rigidness. And when the breath is well coordinated with the body movements, the mind calms down. First, one will learn to release the rigidness of the body out and making suppleness in the joints and muscles and take the aches out. Second, we put in every practice the harmony of the breath and coordinating the breath. When the breath is coordinated, it is released the neuromuscular tension and it's also very helpful to calm down the mind. And any stress-related health problems, unknowingly they started disappearing by a consistent and regular practice of this. The first alignment, second coordination of the breath, and which leads to calmness of the mind. One experiences their inner presence, that creates a beautiful freedom. That's the whole idea of this course.